Americans have died in fighting since Saturday. That made 18 killed so far this month. And in Iraq, more bombs went off in Shiite sections of Baghdad.
Just 2 hours ago, Allied Air Forces began an attack on military targets in Iraq and Kuwait. These attacks continue as I speak. Ground forces are not engaged.
September the 11th, enemies of freedom committed an act of war against our country. it does not end there. It will not end until every terrorist group of global reach has been found, stopped, and defeated.